Hey, Kakuzu, aren't we in the collection office yet? Completely wiped out from all this walking. Can't even talk. Seriously?
You could have fooled me, Hidan.
Anyway, Liz, we don't really have to cash out now, do we? I'd rather just go on to Jinchuriki.
We've been entrusted with the Akatsuki's financial resources. We have an obligation to collect on the bounties.
Fine, then. When we get the money, let's buy me some new threads. These got all torn up at that temple.
That's because you're a sloppy fighter. You don't have any defense drill either.
What was that?
We're not wasting precious money on your clothes. Staying like that for a while won't kill you.
Hey, come on! I'll catch a cold walking around like this.
You're too dumb to catch a cold. Relax. You're tough. You'll be fine.
I am tough, aren't I? My body's really... Hey! Kakuzu! What do you mean, too dumb? Huh? Hey! I'm talking here!
Sorry to keep you waiting. I've confirmed the damage to the fire temple.
How bad is it?
Just as Lady Hokage said. Terrible. Also, I've confirmed that the Chidiko you spoke of was carried off by the Akatsuki.
I see.
But Chidiko isn't a Jinchuriki. Why would the Akatsuki go after him?
Well, they took him. So they must have their reasons.
Their reasons, huh?
Wait a minute. Captain Asuma, Lord Chidiko's head commands a bounty of 30 million Ryo on the black market.
Then that means...
It's likely they've taken his corpse to cash in on it.
Izumo, where's the collection office?
Which one? There are five in this area alone.
That settles it. We'll head for the nearest collection office. Send a messenger bird to the lead. Have them send teams to the other locations.
Understood.
Right. Let's move out.
What a drag. Waiting isn't an option this time.